Exercise 1.1. Is 0 a rational number? Can you write it in the form P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0? Solution. Yes, 0 is a rational number. And of course we can write it in the form P upon Q. That is, 0 is equal to 0 upon any number, such as 0 upon 2 is equal to 0, or 0 upon 9 is equal to 0, or 0 upon 7000 is equal to 0. Well, even 0 upon minus 7 is equal to 0.